Welcome to another episode of Legends of the Hidden Temple Temple 1 Commentary with your host, DevilDog360. And this time, we have a new team, the Green Monkeys, going into the temple to find the Trojan Horseshoe. We'll see if they can grab it out for the first time. Alrighty.
Let's put your mouthpieces in.
Green Monkeys, they have a pendant and a hat.
And Sean, you come over here, get your mouth, because you never know when you're going to start. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
On your mark, get set, go!
Boom, and there she goes.
Goes to the bottom
level. Ooh, no temper this time.
No problem.
She
there.
Climbs up, going.
She's heading up. Where is she going?
She climbs.
She's heading into the. Oh,
to go
that door opens.
To the.
So she's heading
whoa.
Into the pit of despair.
Whoa. Door to the.
Door room
doesn't work. So
she's
looks like we're going up. So. Try to find
if
we can go into.
Ooh, room,
she's
right?
Having a hard time climbing.
She's gonna try to go up. She's gonna just
now,
to get up there.
I might say this. For someone whose partner has a half pendant, at least the person who has the full pendant can actually help them out and point out where that half pendant is. Heart room. Oh, I was about to say Temple Guard 2. But anyway, it can't happen. So now, we go in to
the
room of the Golden Idols.
You
should
get,
you know,
have to hug
press a button, or just go ahead and.
Yep, it does. She has to move it. She's heading in the shrine.
Stack
the monkey.
Stack the monkey. Base, middle, and Tempo Guard. Time for his turn. Now he has a half a pendant. He needs to find that full pendant, or else if he gets caught, it's over.
Just keep going.
And she gave him a good path. So he has two rooms. The horseshoe is at the at the Tomb of the Ancient King, so she did some good work. So either he could go down, or he has to go around still. But he's doing good. He has plenty of time. A minute and 19 seconds. Base, middle, and head. That's how you stack the monkey people. So if they actually create Legend of the Hidden Temple, again, you'll now know. And no one is at the back. Boom. Ooh. Did it open? Okay, it did open. Alright. Now he needs to get the boulder up so he can go down the well.
It's opening.
Or climb down. He is only one room away. 50 seconds left. Can they do it? For the first time, a new team. He got it. He got it. He has the horseshoe. All doors are locked. Temple gone. Bam. Garnish. Garnish. Vanish. Alright, he has to do some good time right there. This could be the first time a new team shows up in the temple and gets the artifact out. Goes to the throne room. Keep going. Keep going. 23 seconds left. This guy. First time ever going to the temple. First team to ever go in the temple. And then have a half a pendant walking out with an artifact. 13 seconds left. Come on, boy. Go. Go. And there you got it. Trojan Horseshoe! Wow! Look at these guys! First time to go in that temple! First time to represent the Green Monkeys and head out with the artifact! Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot say if you believe in miracles, but, well, you know, you catch my drift. Anyway, Green Monkeys are now tied with the Red Jaguars and the Blue Barracudas. And the Silver Snakes are still up by two artifacts. But anyway, this is DevilDog360 heading out, and I'll see you next time.